So all I've done here is built up, put a couple of sticks in the side of this bank and a few dead logs on the bottom, and we'll build a fire on there. The idea is I don't have to bend over, and the smoke goes up the side of the trunk of the tree rather than in my face. There's still a little bit of wind today, but I think it'll be a success. And now I'm going to cook eggs and spam for my VR, the 210 VT, 250 sub competition, appreciation competition thingy.
So what we need is 1 tin spam. This is light, less sugar, less salt in it. If I had my table, that one for the wildlife. Spam and egg problem, really, but I should have an extra egg.
Well, it's just not my day today. It looks like the video camera I was using, the SD card got full. So I don't know how much of that cooking we actually got on tape. But I'm not doing it again, that's for sure. So hopefully this is good enough VT for cooking Spam. That's better. I can't see things up close, so I couldn't see myself. So now I'm filming on my phone, this last bit. So it'll probably look wrong for the theme of the rest. So I don't know how much I got, but just to say this was a VT to 210 VR. 250 sub appreciation thingy, whatever. I say he's got some great videos, and if you haven't, if you don't know him already, and you haven't watched his videos, you should get on over to his site, watch his videos, and subscribe. If this cooking wasn't good enough, then anyway, I'd have to get my wife to cook it at home and just give it to me, and I'll take it up the woods and pretend I did it, because me and cooking do not get on. And it's not just the woods, I don't do it at home. I eat most things cold. It's the way it is. Unless they're ready meals or, you know, that sort of thing. Even then. Okay, that's it.